Now, being of age and heir apparent, from henceforth, you shall be crowned Prince of Camelot.
I've never seen you like this about anyone. You really care about me, don't you?
It's all talk, and that's all it can ever be.
Well, you're the future king of Camelot, and she's just a serving girl.
Princess Elena, you are most welcome.
What is it, Arthur? You seem troubled.
He expects me to marry Princess Elena.
Marry?
The strength of such a match cannot be underestimated.
If it's Gwen who you desire, why do you deny yourself?
If she's a servant, my father would have me marry for the good of the kingdom.
When we talk about your future, Arthur, we're not just talking about your personal happiness, but the safety and security of the whole of Camelot.
You may be destined to rule Camelot, but you have a choice. Your idea was that destiny can't escape. And such feelings for her, and yet I know nothing can ever come of them.
Our place is here in Camelot.
Our place is with you.
This isn't just about us.
Arthur! Choosing for your feelings. You're clearly not ready to be king.
What does it matter? Guinevere is a servant. I can't marry someone I don't love.
You can. You will.
You can't forbid my feelings any more than I can. I won't deny them any longer. I love her.
Choice, she's banished from the city.
No.
Restrain him! You can't do this!
I've never loved another.